We want to answer the question, 60 is 40% of what number? We'll be answering this question using the percent equation, which is percent times base equals amount, where the percent has a percent symbol, the amount is part of the whole, and the base is the whole amount. Let's identify these three key components from the given question. So the question reads, 60 is 40% of what number? So because 60 is 40% of some number, 60 is part of some whole or some number, and therefore 60 is the amount, part of the whole. The percent is 40%, and the whole amount is the unknown, which is called the base. Let's use the variable b to represent the base. Now we'll write the percent equation. The percent is 40% times the base, which is the unknown, so times b equals the amount, is 60. However, whenever we write an equation involving a percent, we do want the percent as a decimal. Let's convert 40% to a decimal. To do this, we move the decimal point to the left two places. Right now, the decimal point is to the right of the zero here. Move it left two places, 1, 2. We would have 0.40, but we can drop the zero in the hundreds place value, and therefore we'd have 0.4. If we want 0.4. So 0.4 times b is equal to 60. So for b, we divide both sides by 0.4. On the left side, this simplifies to 1 times b or b. On the right, we have 60 divided by 0.4. Let's find this quotient by hand on the next slide. Let's write this quotient in long division form. So we'd have 60 divided by 0.4. The first step is to make the divisor a whole number. To do this, we move the decimal point to the right one place. We can do this as long as we do the same to the dividend. So the decimal point is to the right of the zero now. Move it once to the right. And then move the decimal point up into the quotient and add a zero for the missing digit. And now we divide like we normally do. So we first ask how many fours in a six, which is 1. 1 times 4 is 4, we subtract. 6 minus 4 is 2, bring down the next digit. And now ask how many 4s in 20, which is 5. 5 times 4 is exactly 20, subtract. Difference is 0, bring down the last digit. Ask how many 4s are in 0, which is 0. 0 times 4 is 0, subtract. The difference is 0, and therefore the quotient is 150. So now we know b equals 150, which means 60 is 40% of 150. I hope you found this helpful.